welcome to the latest Angling Lines webcast. Winter in France is traditionally a time for the stocking and netting of lakes. In this edition, we have reports from the Island Lake, which received a batch of large carp recently. We go to La Sauvillière in western France, which following its successful netting in early November, also received some extra fish to complete its stocking programme. We also have photos from the Riviere near Limoges, which following its recent vidange also had some supplementary carp added. And finally, Bridget Keep brings us a report from the recent Carp Society Winter Conference at Sandown Park. First then, let's go to Island Lake for the stocking of some new fish. The 12th of December saw our cameras on the banks of Island Lake, a lovely 20-acre gravel pit to the southeast of Paris, for the stocking of some large carp. The carp, supplied by Simon Horton, comprised of 50% mirrors and 50% commons.
18 something common.
Oh, common. 940 pounds. Oh, yes. Like it. Just around 40 pound common. Back.
A total of 30 fish were introduced in all to complement the already impressive head of carp in this venue, the largest of which goes to over 50 pounds. La Sauvillière also received a stocking of fish recently. Here's a report from the venue. Following its successful netting in early November, where 400 small carp from 2 to 6 pounds were removed, La Sauvillière Lake, a delightful little venue in the Pays de Loire region between Laval and Le Mans, received a further stocking of carp on the 29th of November. The stock was supplied by Michel Bigot, and the day started early with the netting of the fish from his fish farm at Mirey. The carp were weighed individually and loaded into tanks aboard one of his specially equipped trucks. Once this process was finished, it was off to the venue to get the fish into the lake without delay. The operation, overseen by Michel and Laurent, got underway and the fish were removed individually in slings and transferred to the water. A total of 56 fish were stocked, all over 20 pounds, the four largest going between 33 and 36 pounds. The Domaine de la Riviere must be one of the best stocked carp fisheries in France. We had recent news that in early November the lake was vidanged and the carp counted. The tally was a total of 602 fish for a weight of over 8 tonnes. 43 carp over 44 pounds were accounted for, with the largest fish going a spectacular 66 pounds. If this wasn't enough, 65 new fish were added, with weights going from 29 to 44 pounds, for an average weight of over 30 pounds. This gives the average weight of the venue a spectacular 30 pound 8 ounces, so anglers looking for a virtual certain 30 could do worse than trying the Riviere. And finally, we catch up with Bridget Keep, who brings us her report from the Carp Society Conference at Sandown Park.
Once again, on the Angling Line stand at the Carp Society show in Sandown, the 8th and 9th of December in 2006. This show sees the start of our new competition to win a holiday for four, a lake exclusive with accommodation, including the ferry and the bait. Really pleased to say that we've got David and Sammy Harding with us. First of all, Lac Duval, wonderful lake, 2006. Tell me about the year.
Yeah, well, we did really well. We was full to capacity. And the holiday still stands for next year. The first person to catch a 50,
yeah.
But we'll get a free holiday.
What? Just going to take 2 minutes now to have a quick word with Sean Harrison from Quest. I noticed that on a lot of our lakes in France, the bait has gone extremely well. Are there any particular favourites that have sort of moved more than the others for the summer?
The two that's really head and shoulders are the Special Crab and the Roger Spice. Last trip I was on the Special Crab Plus. I've tweaked it about a little bit this year. We're probably going to be running with it next year. Totally out fishing the original crab.
What size did the hippo come out at last?
She was 76 pound 4 ounces. So, yeah, we're up, well, she should be up around the sort of 78, 80 pound mark at the moment. And then hopefully next year she'll top a base weight of 80 pound plus.
Oh my God. Obviously the place to be. All right, cheers. Thanks very much.
No worries, thank you.
Well, that's all for now. I hope everybody has a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I'll see you again in 2007.